Carol Soloway and Aria Soloway new children's book The Surprise Circus is hot new release. The Surprise Circus is an inspiring and imaginative children's book which takes an important message to children: when you believe in yourself, you can achieve anything, even something as amazing as a circus. The great motivational speaker, Les Brown, wrote the foreword. Video link. 6-year-old co-author's motivational book with grandmother. Most adults take a lifetime to write a book, but for Aria Soloway, 6, and teen illustrator Olivia Target, 15, it's never too early to be hungry. What started as an idea in Aria's grandmother's backyard has turned into an Amazon number one hot new release in the lead-up to International Children's Book Day, April 2, 2020. Dr. Carol said she and her granddaughter, Aria, wrote the book, The Surprise Circus, to show children: when you believe in yourself and you're hungry, then you can achieve anything. I was sitting in my backyard with my granddaughter and we started talking about, of all things, a circus. When Aria told me she'd never seen a circus, I asked her to tell me about the circus people she'd like to see. Dr. Carol, 73, of Costa Mesa said. Aria and I started to talk about the various circus characters and the mischievous, funny things they do. We then created a story based on, of course, the character Aria, named after the young author, who wants to see a circus. Dr. Carol explained, we started talking about what she would do to get the circus to come to her town. Aria said, she'd use her mommy's phone to call the ringmaster. We talked about what would happen if the ringmaster sent a different circus character to Aria's house each week. Then our imaginations were ignited, we were on a roll. We talked about the silly, magical, things that could happen. The juggler might throw her baby sister in the air. The clowns would wake her baby sister from her nap. The fire eater could set the curtains on fire. The magician would make her baby sister disappear, and lots more. Aria and I laughed, and she said, if that happened, I'd put the circus people in the backyard. I asked her if she wanted to become the ringmaster of her own circus. Aria said she didn't know if she could talk in front of all the people. Dr. Carol said, I then asked Aria to tell me about all the things she could do. She listed lots of things, like piano, kindergarten, swimming, but the one thing she was most proud of was being a wonderful big sister. We talked about all the amazing things you can accomplish when you believe in yourself. I told Aria about a child whom I know, Honor Brown, who has spoken in front of hundreds of people. That's how Honor Brown, a delightful, confident 5-year-old, was included in the story, said Dr. Carol, a best-selling author in her own right. Is a former English teacher, as well as celebrity chiropractor and qualified medical examiner. Dr. Carol explains, many children's books rhyme or have adventures in them, but don't contain inspirational messages. She knows the value and importance of reading and stories for children. While looking for an illustrator, Dr. Carol happened to see the drawings of a friend's teenage daughter on Facebook. She said, I didn't even think about having a child illustrator until I saw some of Olivia Target's pictures. So, I sent her a picture I drew and she took my concept, and what she produced was beyond amazing. I just love that she could get into my head with this Andy Warhol quality, with colors that popped. The pictures weren't juvenile, but they were appealing to children. Her style was youthful and had a sense of magic. Dr. Carol is currently reading The Surprise Circus to children around the world via video connections. School children have been mesmerized with the book's colors and the antics of the circus characters. She said the entire project from concept to completion took just 8 months. One of the greatest surprises was when I happened to meet Les Brown, the motivational speaker, and told him about the project. We agreed that it was never too early to take his message, you have to believe in yourself and be hungry, to children. Les Brown even provided the book's foreword. Les Brown wrote in foreword. The stories we tell our children are powerful, not only for them but for the world. And the only way to create a better world is by impacting the lives of children. Our children are the ambassadors of hope. The most important investment we can make is in our children. Therefore, I'm thrilled my messages are presented to children in the Surprise Circus. It is my belief that children need to desire greatness, be hungry for it, and be willing to do whatever it takes to accomplish their goals. Too many people tell children what they can't do. And it is my belief that children need to hear what they can do. When children have a belief in themselves, they can accomplish anything. Failures are not due to aiming too high but to aiming too low and achieving that goal. When we look at our children as they should be, then they will become what they can be. We need to empower our children to believe they can achieve their dream. Just like little Aria does in the Surprise Circus. To promote the Surprise Circus, Dr. Carol has been featured on local television shows and has keynoted at women's groups, as well as appeared on podcasts. Aria's eager to do book signings while continuing her kindergarten career. The Surprise Circus is currently available for pre-order on Amazon. About Dr. Carol. Dr. Carol has a master's degree in education and is a former English teacher, so she recognizes the importance of reading and stories. Dr. Carol is currently a state-appointed qualified medical examiner in chiropractic, a National Board of Chiropractic Examiner, and the International Association of Women, IAW, Orange County Chapter President. She has been a chiropractor to the stars and last year, she received the US Woman of Achievement Award as well as being named the 2019-2020 Influencer. Dr. Carol is a mother of three grown children, grandmother of 12, and plays a mean game of competitive tennis. About Aria Soloway. Aria Soloway is a six-year-old girl who loves wearing sparkly, girly dresses, riding the bus to kindergarten with her bus buddies, exploring new places with her mommy and daddy, playing with her baby sister, attending ballet class, playing the piano, and eating pasta. She's excited about writing many more books and meeting friends like you at book signings everywhere. About Olivia Target. Olivia Target is a 15-year-old who is a multi-talented artist, cartoonist and animator. She is an Australian-born Marvel loyalist who is now living, sketching, and creating in the United States. Dr. Carol is available for interviews and photographs. Photographs are also available on request. Media contact. Tanya Target Camacho, 714-873.8149 or tanya@ontargetmedia.com. Dr. Carol, 949-812.1110 or tricarolsoloway@gmail.com, www.carolsoloway.com.